Welcome back, everybody. I'm Ceramic Weasel, and I am outside of Cambridge Police Station. I had to backtrack a little bit to find a bed to save the game. I totally forgot about that. I didn't want to go inside and trigger all of that off of camera. And, you know, I've been thinking about what I want to do from here, and, you know, that's not the right thing. I was looking at the map, and I'm thinking, all right, I'm pretty close to Diamond City from here. All I'd need to do is head down to this bridge, get over and into Diamond City. It's pretty much a straight shot from here. Whereas, I believe what this guy wanted me to do, call to arms. Yes, he wanted me to help him retrieve something from somewhere. And if I recall correctly, yeah, ArcJet Systems. Okay, so that's pretty much in the opposite direction I want to be going right now. I don't believe that I made any promises to him. In fact, I think he just wandered off assuming that I would help him, which was very rude. So what my plan is just to ignore him for now. These guys seem like they've got this under control. I'll come back and do this some other time. I just want to head out and get to Diamond City. I mean, you know, it's been so long since I was given the actual quest to go there. I feel like I kind of need to push forward and do that. You know, there's a lot of benefits to getting to Diamond City. What was that?
Someone, please help! This thing is gonna kill me.
I said, keep your mouth shut.
Someone, please, help! This thing is gonna kill me! Please, you gotta help me! This guy's a synth, and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family! Oh, God. My kids.
Don't you dare bring them up!
He's the synth, and he wants to replace me! Please! Please, you gotta believe me! You can't let that thing do this!
Dude? Oh,
let's all just calm down. No one has to die.
No, he wants me dead. He's never gonna stop. I have to kill.
Don't listen to him. It'll say anything to convince you.
Wow.
Why don't you just tell me how this happened?
That's a weird camera angle.
Fine. I was on my way to Bunker Hill. I round a bend, and I see this guy, me, gun drawn, ready to fire. After that, it's a blur. We scuffled for a while, but I won. Now, I don't know what else I can say to convince you he's the synth. Now, are you gonna get out of my way?
Oh. You know, I don't have my charisma gear on. I don't think that's gonna work. I could give it a shot.
Look, all I need is for you to put down the gun. Then we can talk this through.
All right.
Ooh, ooh.
I'm putting the gun away. Oh, thank God. Now I just have to dig two graves.
What? Whoa. Yikes.
Look at all the blood.
I'm still shaking.
Grab a minute. I need to get out of here.
Hi.
Thank you. Again.
Whoa. Okay. That was interesting. Okay. You want to talk to me? Yeah, all right.
What is it?
When we first met, I admit, I had my doubts about you. But you've done nothing but impress me. You're just who the Minutemen needed to bring us back from the brink.
Oh, nice. I'm getting on Preston's good side. I think that's a good thing. Okay.
Why do you care so much what happens to the Minutemen?
When I was a kid, the Minutemen were my heroes. They were the only good guys around, really. When I turned 17, I joined up with Ezra Hollis's company. He was one of the good ones. Really believed in the old-time Minuteman way. We had a few good years there, I felt like I was part of something bigger than me. Like I was really helping make the Commonwealth a better place.
If things were so great back then, how did it all fall apart so fast?
I'm sure there was a lot I didn't see or know enough to pay attention to. You know, the politics and rivalries and bad blood between the different groups. I guess General Becker was able to keep a lid on it, keep everyone more or less on the same team. But after he was killed, it all came out in the open. I couldn't believe it at first. These guys were supposed to be Minutemen. They were supposed to put their duty to the people ahead of everything else. You probably think I was pretty naive, huh?
Yep.
I guess I was. Still am, too. Even after everything, I still believe that the Minutemen can be what I always thought they were. The good guys.
Yeah, why the hell are you telling me this, Preston?
Well, why are you telling me all of this?
I guess I'm just trying to say thank you, if that makes any sense. Thank you for being different than most everyone else I've run across. Anyway, I appreciate you taking the time to listen.
Yeah, sure, you're welcome.
Anytime, Preston.
Thanks, man. We probably better get back to it.
Yes, we should. I was just in the middle of looting a body here, and you go and interrupt me. So, all right. That was interesting. I kind of blew this guy's head off, so you can't really see his face anymore. But yeah, they were just like two identical people with the same name.
Keep going.
And oh, a synth component. This is okay. So this guy was like a duplicate. Of the other guy, a synthetic copy, and there's some weird stuff going on there. I of course have done this before, and know what that's all about, but yeah, I think that is, I don't know, I thought it was pretty interesting at the time when I first encountered that. I wasn't quite sure what it was about, but oh, no, okay. Don't worry, that's just the traffic outside. I thought there was like a vertibird or something flying overhead. Okay, I'm not sure how much I should be exploring, because I don't want to get myself blown up or distracted by too much. I don't know, too many side quests and bits and pieces. I guess I can just grab junk or something. I don't know. I just gotta make sure I'm staying on track, that I'm that I keep going, that I don't actually stop to check out too much stuff. As long as I know that, okay, this is the street that I came down. And I've kind of looked it over. I think I should be okay. Alright, so, alright, where am I? Okay. So I have found my objective. I can remove that. And I believe that I can get across this bridge into Diamond City. So, yeah. This should be okay. Oh, right, okay, so I did catch something when I slept. I don't know what caused it, but I have lethargy now. My AP refresh is -50%. I don't think it's that bad, in comparison to some of the things that I could have wound up with. So, you know, I don't feel obligated to take a dose of antibiotics or anything right now. And given that I'm pretty close to Diamond City, I think it's okay for me to just wait until I get to a doctor. Okay. Who are you? I believe these guys. Yeah, these guys are raiders. Okay, I should just deal with these guys. Ooh. Preston. Preston? Okay, you may have noticed that I'm getting sneak attack times 3 now. That is because I put a point into ninja, another one. Which means, you know, I get better sneak attacks, which is good. Because ooh. What happened there? Something blew up, guys. I didn't do it. Don't blame me. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. I've forgotten how daunting all of this was, how scary it is to just, oh crap, that's a guy in power armor. Oh no. You know, I'm still this squishy character who doesn't have many hit points. I don't want to get, you know, shot in the face or anything. And power armor frightens me a little bit, but, alright. Let's see what we can do about this. Oh, there he is.
What the hell was that?
Oh, I missed him.
I think I got something over here. We've got cover.
Oh. Not good. Not good, guys. Not good.
Nothing there now.
Wait. Something's out there.
I shot his helmet off, but he's still there.
There's nothing here.
Oh, how did he get up there? That is some cheats right there. That's hacks, guys. You saw it. No. Can't get a shot. Alright, well, his helmet's gone now. Maybe we can, get a shot at it. No, don't. All right. It's okay. We got this. We don't need to be, so cautious all the time, I guess. We can take a few risks. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? I guess I don't really want to repeat that incident with the synth and art and everything, but whatever. It's not too bad. Okay. Stand. No. All right, fine. Okay. Who have we got down here?
The jet will make you jittery.
Yep.
They were right.
Yep, the jet. It's making you jittery. That's all it is. Okay. What have we got in here? Nothing? Preston? There's somebody down here. Creeping. Okay. He's just, these guys are just some local fishermen, right? Nothing to worry about. They probably don't mean any harm. Right. Oh, I am injured. Oh my goodness. Okay. How did I get injured? Oh, okay, that was probably from... Yeah, that was probably when Synth Art shot me. Okay, that's okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Preston! You are in my way. Wow. Wow. Ooh, I hope so, Preston. I really don't like taking on raiders head on. I'm very concerned about getting another Molotov to the face, guys. That is ooh, wow. Was that are you carrying that mini nuke? That's odd. But okay. I'll take it. I certainly hope that's all of them. Maybe there's a bed in here somewhere I can sleep and save it. Jet. Ooh, Wasteland Survival Guide. I don't eat that many fruits and vegetables though, so I don't know how. Ooh, beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Yeah. I guess we can sleep for a little while. Oh no, it's just a whiskey bottle. Why did I pick that up? Yeah, you know what? You know what? Before I even go explore the rest of this boat, I feel like I just need a rest for an hour and save it, because I'm... peckish. I'm peckish. Okay. I don't know. I'm always really nervous when I start one of these, because I just don't want to die right away and then have to... immediately restart. So yeah, it's nice to have those little save points. You know, all my matchups are gone. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. We are really close to Diamond City now. So, that's Raider Armor. No, there's nothing really that interesting. Do I have anything I can cook? No, I don't really have any food on me. That's okay. Yeah, that's okay. Alright, so let's see what the rest of these guys had. We'll try not to fall into the water. I imagine that would be bad for us. I don't think there's any more. It's a submachine gun. Yeah. Okay. Eat, see. Yeah. I'm not too impressed right now. 308, Stimpak. He's got a sniper rifle. Compensated powerful sniper rifle. I don't think that's as good as the one I have. Yeah. I just assume it's not going to be... Yeah. Okay. Oh. So there is a way through here. He managed to get up that way. Alright, so I guess he wasn't hacking. That's, good to know, I guess. What do we got in here? Gumdrops. But I'll take the buff out. A dead dog. Alright. It's meat. Okay. Maybe the bandana? I don't know. Might be useful to to give to a... What is in here? We got a pulse mine. Oh, it's just pipe guns. Okay, never mind. I don't know whether I should bother taking the 38 ammo anymore. All I ever do is dump it in my workbenches as junk, or I end up selling it. And it's not worth that much. But, Yeah, I do like the 45 ammo, though. That's really helpful. I was getting a bit concerned that my rifle was going to run out of ammo, but... If I continue to find these extra supplies, yeah, so I've got, what, 150 rounds? That's pretty good. Alright, I think that went pretty well, actually. I'm quite happy with that. I don't think there's anything else. No, not really. No. There's this, but I don't think I need to worry about the spotlight, since they are all dead, hopefully. Actually, what does it say on my map? Does it say that I've cleared that? No, it doesn't say I've cleared it. Yeah. Is it possible to clear it? Do I need to shoot that down? I don't think there's any more. Ah, damn it. Okay. That means those guys are gonna respawn eventually, I guess. Ooh. Yeah, be careful of the holes in the road, guys. You don't want to fall down one of those. That could have been bad. Alright. Okay. Gotta stay sharp, guys. Stay sharp. It is not over. We have issues that we need to deal with. All right. Run. We gotta catch up to this fight. We don't. Oh, but I don't want to lose all my action points either. Oh, this is terrible. Must help. Whoa. Hello, doggy. Wow. What is going on? I'm trying. Okay, so we got a Diamond City guard, and then we got Super Mutants. I don't think I'm gonna be able to hit his head.
Hold up. Gonna shoot.
Ugh. Where are the others? Who is shooting? No, it's not you. Oh. Even hit him. This is really dangerous. Oh no. He is well behind cover. Yes, we've got a situation here. I guess I could try to shoot his arm. Oh, I injured him! Or maybe I just made him mad.
And you.
Okay, he's mutated, guys. Now we can crack out the... No, can't seem to hit his head from here. Ah, where is your head? There it is. Critical hit. Don't throw anything at me. Whoa, he's shooting me. Don't shoot back at me. That's not fair. Oh no. I'm injured. Maybe I shouldn't use the stim pack, but that's gonna make me thirsty. So let's just go with the water? The water? Nah, we'll use both. Wow. Wow, guys. Wow. Gah. Come on. Okay. Seriously, how did you guys not hit him for so long? Is that it? Is that all of them? Are we okay now? Oh man.
I guess they aren't gonna need that anymore.
That was pretty dangerous. What have we got here? Alright. I mean, it's pretty good armor. It's just, I don't know. Yeah, look, I'll take it, in case. It might be better than what I have. I'll take a look at it later. Oh, no, don't shoot Diamond City Security. That would be bad. Voltec lunchbox, some cram in there, but office desk fan. Nothing in the cash register. Okay, I'll take that. That's pretty useful. I am cautious still that there might be something else to worry about around here. I know a mine went off at some point during that fight, and I don't want to walk into any others. I guess we should go check out what this legendary guy had. Because I don't like leaving legendary items just lying around. You always, always, always should go look. When you kill a legendary, you find that body. It doesn't matter if it rolled down a hill and into some bushes and you can't find it. You go look for it. There's nothing interesting there. Because, yeah, legendary items are certainly good to have. I mean, it's pretty much a gamble whether or not you get a good one or a terrible one, completely useless one. Wrong button. Where the hell? Oh, he must be up here. Okay. Yep, here he is. Lucky leather left leg. See, that's pretty good, guys. Extra luck. I could use some extra luck. Anything else? What were these guys doing up here? I hate to think. I really hate to think. Alright. Ammo, barrel caps. I mean, it's got a lot of armor, but it's so heavy. Hey, Preston.
Yo, psst.
You want to swap supplies?
Yes.
No problem.
What is that gun you're using? Short automatic pipe rifle? Why? Why? If you wanted another weapon, I could have given you one. Can you carry... Oh, no. You are full. Okay. Okay. I guess I should drop some stuff. Alright, fine. I'll figure out what to drop. I mean, I am right on top of Diamond City. I am almost there. So I don't need to worry about picking up much more stuff. I could drop the sequin dress, but I don't know. I think I might look good in a dress. Junk? What about junk? Well, that doesn't weigh anything. Whiskey bottle. I don't need that. That was a mistake to pick up. So yeah. Alright, I'm good. 38 rounds. Can I... Oh, no. I didn't mean to pick that up. No, it's just a, although... No. It's pipe rifle. It's pipe rifle. I'm never gonna use a pipe rifle. Forget that. Okay. So yeah, I think we're done. I think that is everything that is useful. No, can't open that. Alright. So, yeah, we are good to go. We can head back to Diamond City. I do want to check down these stairs real quick. I don't think there's anything... No. That leads out there. Okay. No, I don't want to be wandering around in the streets when it's late at night. When Diamond City is so close. So close. We are so close. It's almost there. I can see it. The, Diamond City is this way. We're saved.
Damn. Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
Oh, cool. Okay. Preston liked that. Okay. Diamond City. Oh, I just had a thought, actually. Oh, I might need some charisma gear here. I do have some. I went and picked some up, off of camera. I did run back, real quick to Starlight, where I left, some of my charisma gear, but if I put this on, my weight capacity is going to plummet. So I don't know how I'm gonna manage to do this, actually. I guess I could just drop some stuff out here. I don't know. I'm fatigued.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
All right. before I get involved with this, let me drop some stuff. I don't think it's going to disappear. I think it'll stay out here, hopefully. I mean, it's unlikely that I'm ever going to want to use this metal chest piece because it's so heavy. It is so damn heavy. So let me think. If I take off all this pocketed gear, what's my... I might need to eat some radstag here, actually. I could take some buff out, perhaps. Alright, let me figure this out. Alright, if I put this on now, yep, my weight capacity goes down to 95. Which means that I need an extra 20... that's way too much. Even 25 is not going to be enough, so I'm going to have to drop some more stuff. Am I hungry? No, I'm not. Okay, so I think if I have some radstag meat, I can boost that. Oh, and that actually reduced my weight enough. Alright, I think we're good, actually.